Good match.
Good match. Okay. So, are you not going to use the buffalo?
No, I'll just throw it.
But for the opening roll as well?
Sorry?
Opening roll as well?
Yeah, you're all...
Okay. No, it's fine. We just need a cube.
I have a cube, but if you want to use yours. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, I can.
Yeah.
Is it okay if it's on the side of the board? It bothers me a bit.
Okay, I prefer not, but it's better if it's in the center. But fine, here's fine.
Yeah, okay, maybe. Thank you.
would you have hit before the 6-5?
With the 6-5?
Before you rolled 6-5 to escape. I had a 3-2.
No.
You wouldn't have. Even though I'm behind in the race, I thought though.
Only 6-5 really gets me to full safety.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sorry?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Yes. I thought it was just a huge amount of play left. dinner? You want to have an early dinner?
Your plan.
You figured me out.
Sorry?
You figured me out.
I read your article about that. I can't even mind.
I don't know if the double twos are right. I could have played here.
I'm not that much better about it.
Uh-huh. Well, I'm honored that you say that. Probably a little better than average, but that's exciting.
Yeah.
Good for the goose, good for the gander.
Yeah. Now I have to do it for the third time.
I think this was the best picture in all time.
honor and a pleasure. Yeah, you're right that I wouldn't cube just anyone to 8 there.
Yeah.
But I'm playing for the contact with the double 2. And once you've busted, I also think.
Yeah, but when you're leading, it's.
Yeah, but.
I mean.
I don't care if it's accurate or not.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
No,
I play differently.
I know your reason. Yeah, I understand your reason. Yeah. I mean, I read your article.
Yeah.
I kind of liked your ideas. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I just don't think I'm that much better for you.
Okay.
But you should, like.
I don't think
put
it's.
Put it all in one game when you're.
If I was up 4-0, of course I don't do it. 2-0 is like, I can use some of the recube. Also, your crossovers are very long. My crossovers are very short. I calculate your wastage is hurting you 3 or 4 pips. So then I make almost, 7 pips, call it 11.
Yeah.
Also, a lot of the time you leave shot. It was less likely that I leave shot. But it's backgammon and you get your 500, so we can both be happy. I didn't want to have a big loser, you know?
Yeah. No, that's cool.
Yeah, so we can email about it once we see the file.
Yeah, sure.
It's lovely.
It's lovely.
You put the 5 there, you should have gone because you were ahead in the pip count.
Sorry?
You know, you had rolled a 5 from here, you played, you did this from here to there.
Yeah, but I had to.
No, I know. No, you wait. You were ahead in the race, which means he had more pips to play than you.
But I gave him 15 shots or 5, 6.
But before you made this point, there was not.
You mean when I?
You didn't.
Race,
okay.
I had this point.
No, let me explain to you. Okay. You know, no. You had all this.
This was here.
Yeah, I know. Wait. Put that one there. No, at this stage, and the men here. No, you had men here now.
Okay.
Yeah. And something here, I don't know, one there, something. Yeah, something like that. So you roll and you go there. And he hasn't made the board. He's like this. So at this stage, you are ahead in the race. No, you were 2 rolls ahead. You're going to go forward.
So you'll put it.